Hi, I'm Shirin. I'd like to introduce you our work, Planning with Partner Uncertainty Modeling for Efficient Information Revealing in Teamwork. This is joint work with Elan Short and Andrea Thomas. Consider a robot and a human walking together to reach a designated location to provide service. As they come close to the place, the human partner feels unsure about the exact room number. She slows down, waits a bit, and asks the robot if they've reached the target location. The robot then responds. In teamwork, teammates need to constantly exchange information to deal with uncertainties. Common sources of uncertainties are partial observability to the environment, limited or incomplete task knowledge and specification. Particularly in teamwork, there's also the uncertainty contributed by the lack of direct access to partner's thoughts for her task-relevant information. Then, how is information exchange in teamwork? Going back to the navigation example, the uncertain human partner asked about the goal location, then the robot answered. We refer to such form of communication as passive information revealing. This is convenient for the revealing party, yet it can be inefficient for the inquiring party. It can be costly to prepare for questions pending for the answers, and before then there is a delay caused by human hesitation. With such situation in mind, the providing agent then can actively reveal information to save the effort for the party in need. However, active revealing is challenging. The side effect is that it can distract ongoing interaction. Take a daily human interaction example. When managing a cooking event at one's house, the host often first introduces the kitchen environment. If the host introduces way too many items, the information can distract ongoing conversation, test progress, and can lead to the perception of inappropriate social interaction to the information receiving party. Such behavior may also delay the revealing party's own progress. To address the concerns and enable appropriate active communicative behavior, we then propose to formulate the problem from the efficiency perspective, namely how to reveal only necessary information in effective way. In the literature of behavior science and robotics, human communication in teamwork was studied and certain strategies were applied on robots to enable implicit and intent communication. They have shown to lead to more efficient teamwork with positive perceptions. From the information theory perspective, legible motion was proposed to generate trajectories that maximize information gain while maintaining efficiency. Here we'll address efficient information revealing teamwork by considering the value of the information for the receiving party and the cost of communicative behavior generation for the revealing party. Altogether, we seek for the integrated solution by answering first, is the information worth revealing, and second, when and how to reveal to best benefit teamwork. To quantitatively measure information value, we explicitly model teammates' uncertain behavior. Common behaviors are hesitation, trial and errors, or inefficient subtask scheduling due to false prediction. Those behaviors are domain-dependent and often can have quantitative measures such as task completion time and quality. As our simulated teammate agent, those behaviors can be mitigated given online observations OT that provide useful information. Observations are interpreted by an inference model along with current belief at time t of the state of the world. The agent then can update her belief in the future time t plus 1. During the time t, the agent has taken an action at physical state s and transitioned to the state at t plus 1 in the physical world. At time t plus 1 with updated belief, the agent then can choose a new action, receive a new observation, then continue the process. This action selection and belief update process is belief planning, which we use to model uncertain teammate behavior. With this teammate model for prediction, we denote here as agent minus I, along with our agent, denoted as agent I, we can select I's action sequence and predicting performance at the future time capital T, denoted as the long-term value V. To search for the most efficient communicative action, as agent I chooses an action at the state, it can contribute to the teammate's observation O minus I at time t. The observation then can affect partner's belief at t plus 1. The updated belief then affects teammate's choice of action at t plus 1 under the Bayesian rationality assumption. And therefore, the final team performance is affected. Those communicative actions can be, for example, moving the partner's next item to her work table or telling her explicitly where to put the completed assembly. With this mechanism, Agent I is then solving for a joint optimization problem. It searches for the action sequence that maximizes the team performance. During the search, it not only considers the action effects on itself, but also the partner, by her inference updating her actions from belief planning. The approach is genetic for its unspecified choice of task domain. Therefore, the solution is tailored according to the task-dependent specifications and is aware of task structure in terms of the sequential effects of an action. The action space is also unspecified, which enables the approach to consider different communication channels. Let's now see the emergent communicative behavior of the human-robot co-navigation task in a whole environment with two potential destinations. Let's first see the simulated uncertain pedestrian behavior. Without information revealing implementing the robot, the uncertain human partner slows down and hesitates in front of the first goal. To prevent the delay, the robot should reveal information before she reaches the first destination. Moreover, as the signal is stronger when revealed close to the first goal, the robot chooses one step deviation as shown at the end of the robot's trajectory to efficiently and also effectively reveal information. With the robot partner revealing, the pedestrian's uncertain behavior is then mitigated. The delay is prevented with small added cost for the in-time communication. We refer to such behavior as corroborative act. The emergent communicative behavior is succinct, for it takes care of its own performance while being effective for partner performance improvement. And we refer to the overall planning technique as NICA, short for nesting inference for corroborative act. We validate the approach through human study with the robot guidance task in a public hallway environment. The setting shown on the right. A star symbolizes possible entrance locations, and only the robot knows where the final destination is. We use a within subject design with 13 effective data collected. We compare our approach to a legible motion in 2013. The approach encourages early sub-goal information revealing. It was implementing a table clearing task and demonstrating intent clear object reaching motion. Let's see the performance of the two approaches. For legible motion, the robot turns early, resulting in a larger curve. Here is empirical performance of legible motion. Due to the larger tracking error, legible motion arrived at the destination 1 second later than NICA. As for NICA, when close to the first door, it slightly turns away. NICA automatically tunes the motion to be efficient and still reveals information through salient motion. Whereas for legible motion, one has to manually tune some parameter to regulate the trajectory from being overly exaggerated. As we discussed with some participants afterwards, we found that distance was often mentioned in descriptions regarding social appropriateness. Some prefer constant distance to the wall and refer to it as being natural, like working with a human. Some participants describe goal indication as a bonus for fluent teaming and future interaction. We collected 18 survey questions, with NICA performed better or equal to legible motion in all measures. Particularly with strong significance, NICA was perceived as being both more intent clear and predictable. NICA is also perceived as being more socially appropriate and natural with significance, and marginally significant as being more fluent to team with. In summary, we proposed nested inference for corroborative act, NICA, a multi-agent planner that measures information value to teammate and generates succinct actions for efficient information revealing in teamwork. We compared empirically to the legible motion in a guidance task and showed that NICA is perceived to be more intent clear, predictable, natural, socially appropriate, and fluent to teammate. Here are the references showing the slides. Thank you, and I'd like to thank my lab mates and collaborators. This work was funded by the National Science Foundation.